Go ahead.
Hi, this is Jun Qi. I'm in Mission Health Museum. So for today, I had a tour in the Mission Health Museum. And I had a lot about this place and about Hawaii. And at first I surprised this building is made of coral rock. I'm a surfer, so coral rock is very heavy. I cannot carry it from the sea to the here. I think it's dangerous and difficult to bring the coral rock here. Mm-hmm. And another thing, what else? Do you hear a song out there? Like a ABC song in Hawaiian. Like alapi. Alapi means rather. Hawaiian in English. So I learned this song when I was a ship student. And I had a great time there also. And I think Hawaiian culture and of course language is very interesting. No language, no literature there, but only dance, hula, and language, make up stories, and tell the next generation. It's very interesting for me. So while I'm gonna spend here more than 2 years also, and so I'm gonna try to learn Hawaiian language and culture more. While taking a class, Hawaiian culture class, maybe next term, I will learn about it. So I'm really interested in Hawaiian language and culture. So maybe I'm gonna come back here someday, and I'm interested to volunteer here. So I'm gonna ask later.